Hello everyone, welcome to WowFi, and today we are going to be reacting to A Sign of Affection, Season 1, Episode 10. And in the last episode, we saw Itsumo and Yuki finally complete sign language camp. What's gonna happen next? Let's find out together. Ooh, fireworks show! Now that's interesting. It's amazing! It's fun! They're beautiful! Nice fireworks. Pick it up, Nagi! Is he gonna update the notebook with the stuff I taught him today? I think he will. Here, you left it by the sink!
Oshi-kun!
Why? Everything okay? Tell me if you have any issues. Very considerate! 07, highly encouraging. Let's go! I'll be fine. Interesting. Apologizing. Yuki! Where's Itsumi?
Yuki.
Where'd he go?
こっち.
What are those?
Yuki's
Your phone's over there?
そんな緊張すんなってポップコーン食う
ポップコーン
もうそろそろキャパオ
ポアユキ
これ俺週末時間あるときはムービーナイトすんのどっち見て字幕つければ二人で見られる
あアドラボI'm wondering how it normally feels for you to watch a movie. Madoka! Madoka!
Madoka-chan!
Madoka, pick up, pick up, pick up, pick up.
Yuki!
Yes, she's talking.
High
speed sighting. You have a boyfriend? Let's go! Yes, he can. Yep. Yes! Let's go! I watch her sign. Oh! That's so cool! That's crazy! That's a sign. Glad to hear about the job! Yes, sir! When I'm with you, even a job, which seemed to block her before, happens instantly.
Yeah.
Nah, it was all you! That's right! She was empowered by God to get the job! Oh my gosh! No way!
Yuki.
You're really tense. Well, that's crazy. Oh my gosh! No way! Why is he looking away? Is it about Emma? We just had dinner and split. Itsu having a girlfriend now would make her really sad. Yep!
どうやったらエマを傷つけずに伝えられるのかな
前から聞いてみたかった。
好きな子が自分の親友のことを好きっていつのこと嫌になったりしないの？
だってかっこいいじゃん。いつか。
He is a good guy.
シンはエマちゃんといつ。
Yeah, he cares about both. He's in a dilemma right now. So much in a dilemma that it made me burn.
自分自身は？
は？
自分の気持
ち。You can't go neglecting your own feelings all the time. That is true. No way.
Tsumi-san.
It's Tsumi.
泊まりはまた今度な。
は？
今は甘えるだけでガチガチに緊張
して。That is true. She's a shy girl. Oh! Oh! So considerate! He cares!
眠れない夜になった。
Oh my heart!
それでいいと思った。補聴器を外して眠ってしまえばこの空間ごと全部消えてしまう気がするから。いつおみさんが眠っているこの部屋はたくさんの宝物が詰まった箱みたいで消えてほしくなんかなかった。
ああ
、おいってちょっと聞いてんのか。また話せ。おい話せ。
That's Oshi. Sure is. What is he doing?
Hey, Itsumi. Hey, is he your friend?
Is he your friend?
Not yet.
Really? I hope you can get along with him.
English!
See ya.
Itsu, was machst du?
Ich werde in Zukunft mit dir.
German!
Also.
Itsu!
Itsu!
Itsu! Cultural Exchange Club.
Omokatta.
Oshi. Oshi, tell me. What's your favorite bread at Komugi?
Komugi? Gakko mae no pan ya no?
Ore wa kare pan.
It's a curry bread.
Pan de anta ni ore no pan no konomi
hanasu ni ikenen da yo. Ja, suki na gakushoku.
Favorite dish at the cafeteria?
サークルなんか入ってる。部活？
He's learning about them.
好きな講義は？
やめてくれ。俺あんたのこと嫌いだし、質問の意図も読み取れねえし、気持ち悪いわ。
ユキのこと好きなんだろ？
Ding ding ding. He figured it out.
そんなんじゃねえ。
Cat.
俺があんたのことを嫌いって言ったのは、前に駅で俺を
超越して。It was a stare down and you lost. Hey!
が聞こえねえ相
手に
して非常識だからだよ。それに髪だって何回ブリーチかけてんだって感じだし、とにかく
I think that's his natural color。
そういうことなんで。
Jealous。Following。
なんでついてくんだよ。
19時に大学の正門前に来い。
Why?
来たら何でも言うこと聞いてやるから。
What?
何でも
エロいこと考えんなよ。
アホか、行かねっつの。
He's there。
ここ俺のバイト先。この人俺の。
The cousins。
いらっしゃいませ。
No way! I had no idea。
ユキの幼馴染の王子。胃の中からで飲むなよ。
Ooh! What's that? Sausage?
何国語喋れんの？
三カ国語。
Three.
日本語と。
Japanese, German, and English. His English is surprisingly good.
そんなやつが手話覚えてんじゃねえよって。始めた理由同じだろ。
一緒にすんな、銀髪野郎。
この髪は美容師の友達の実験で。次はアフロになってるかもな。
ああ。
大丈夫か。
変な呼吸。くそ。
An afro would look great on him, honestly. I could see it. I could see him pulling off the look. He's got fashion, fashion, da 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 da. Fireworks! Oh wait, are we hearing it through Yuki? The colors are already beautiful enough.
起きたな。ビール3本飲んだところで寝たぞ。今1時。もうみんな帰った
から。Stop drinking the fun juice!
今日はいいって。吐き気はねえ。
帰る。
おい、
待って。 At least he paid. Oof, that's gotta hurt. うらついてんじゃん。 You could barely walk. ニュースでお前の名前見るの嫌だからな。 True.
おし、
お前、こっち来んな。
Stay away.
入ってくんな。
Flashback.
毎日盆踊りの練習行かなきゃなんねえの、姉ちゃん。
Because dancing is fun.
Ooh,
snacks, free snacks. That's kind of cool. Hey, come on, man. Enjoy the festival. You're a Japanese citizen. Enjoy the festivities. Enjoy Japan. Yeah, she can't hear, but she's beautiful too. He should learn some. What? Fireworks can be enjoyed by the hearing and the people who don't hear too. Because of the colors. Her eyes are beautiful. You.
手話をすれば、している間は、あいつがこっちを見るんだ。周りがどんなに騒がしくても、邪魔されないそこだけの世界があって。
わあ。
まるで。自分たちだけの。
And now the code is broken. Let go.
そこから生まれる表情、感情も。
Yummy bakery.
口で話すのと何も変わりはないのに、特別に見えて。
Ah, she's beautiful.
どんどんハマっていった。
忘れてた。
Nearly forgot.
何でも言うこと。
You said you'd do anything I wanted.
お前元気だな。何？
別れろよ、ユキと。
あのな、
Listen,
別れるって。
Breaking up is a mutual decision.
ユキが俺と別れない。
は？なんだよその自信は。
自信あるんじゃなくて作ってくの。信頼関係築いてく
の。You gotta build trust. So true.
あんたってモテんだろ。他にいくらでもいいんじゃん。
Why her? Because she's beautiful.
俺とユキは、旗から見たら知り合いにすらならないように見えるかもな。でも、案外すぐ近くにいたんだよ。
Yep.
それはユキが大学って選択肢を選んでくれたからで。いつ、
It wouldn't matter when or where we met. He loves her to the bitter end.
いいなって思って。
He loves her regardless.
俺はユキを選んでいくんだよ。
Base?He's loyal. Very important. Very.
Wait, he
likes her too?
Ah, もう見るな。
Don't look.
見るなよ。他の男の
手。
俺も。
I like the curry bread too.
Huh?
Huh?
小麦のパンでどれが一番かだよ。
聞いてきた。Hey, that's the first step of the friendship.
仮に今真剣に付き合ってたとしても、お前が思ってるほど簡単じゃないからな。付き合ってる奴がいるのに奪うとか好きじゃねえんだ。とっとと終われ。
Oh man.
もっとがんじがらめだと思ってたけど、一本ほどけば早そうだな。
Mm-hmm.Why is he crying? Whoa, the raw emotion. He's crying. He's a hot mess. Guy talk. Men, for some reason. I can't bring myself to hate you. Yeah, because hate is low IQ. I
can't bring myself to hate you.
そん時は男がいようが関係ねえから。
Is this a competition?
だから泣かせねえって。
No way.
俺が変われるのか、変わったのか。とにかくこいつにだけは負けたままじゃ終われねえ。
He is gonna beat you. Whoa, that was an insane episode, man. The music was soft to the ear. 8 out of 10. The animation with the fireworks really sold it to me. 9 out of 10. And the pacing, bro. The pacing, man. The pacing was slow, but it was like so good at the same time. So I'm gonna give that a solid 9. Overall, 9 out of 10 anime episode. The animation was just absolutely beautiful. The experiences that we saw, such as the cuddling and the kissing, as well as Nagi being so considerate about how Yuki hears the movie out. It was just so beautiful. It was all spectacular. 9 out of 10 anime episode. Highly encouraging. And that's going to do it for me today. Thank you guys for watching the Fair Use reaction video. If you enjoyed it, like, subscribe, turn on the bell to help WowFi grow. Join the Patreon. Link in the description. It would truly make my day. And you also get early access to the anime reactions. And have a wonderful evening.